Hi, it's Twin here. Twin B, I do a One Extra Breakfast Show. Autism is something that I've never personally been affected by, but I know that it's not a disease. I've learned that recently. I used to think it was, but it's a disorder. And it's something that, you know, people can learn to deal with and learn to live with. Being a disorder, I guess, is something that whoever has autism has for the rest of their life. So the people around them have to deal with it as well. Yeah, and that's as much as I know about it.